Right now I'm taking a train to some of the deeper areas of Nevada right now in search of the howling monkey. See what we come up with on this one. We've done that. No monkey in there.
This is Diana from Sin City Paradise Radio. I'm out here because there's been a report of a Mexican black howler monkey, and we have got to protect God's creature from this Texas tornado that's coming through. So I'm going to keep you posted as the updates come in. Once again, this is Diana with Sin City Paradise Radio. Oh, shoot.
The monkey!
Did you hear about the monkey?
Yeah, I heard about the monkey.
Well, I heard it's around here, man.
You don't know about that?
It looks like it's right there.
Get away from me!
Hurry up!
Texas Dirt, Miner's Restaurant. Oh, gosh, I don't know.
I'm looking all over the place. I'm trying to find where this poor old monkey can be. Y'all know about that Mexican howler monkey, right? I'm looking
what?
For it.
What? Hey, you guys heard about the monkey?
You? Yeah, my buddy Jimmy was just up through here. I guess he said he saw a monkey, and so now I'm trying to find if there's been a monkey around here too.
You know,
y'all can help me look.
We're tired of these monkeys.
We're tired of the
monkey. Come on,
come on.
We're coming out.
Get in there.
The monkey! You don't understand! That monkey's gonna get scared. He's gonna get violent.
Trial.
Oh man, you guys don't even know what you're doing.
We just had someone here from Texas about it. No.
We just had someone here from Texas?
Yeah, from Texas.
About this tall?
Yeah.
Bald?
Yeah.
Good looking? Or at least you think so?
No.
Okay, well that could be him. Yeah, Jimmy Morris.
Yeah,
that was his name.
Jimmy Morris. So he's the one that got me thrown in here because he ran some junk about monkeys before I came.
Yeah.
Oh,
we're tired of all these monkeys.
Yes, man. So what? I just got to sit here now?
That's it. You're stuck.
No more monkey business.
See that, Jimmy? There's no monkeys out here in Nevada. Look what you've got them done. I'm in jail now.
This
monkey's dangerous, man. This monkey's going to come through and just wipe out everybody. Haven't they seen the movie? Gosh. You're right.
This is Brian Hoffman, and I listen to Sin City Paradise Radio.
My name is Joey Nichols, and I listen to Sin City Paradise Radio.
I'm Charles Lansky, and I listen to Sin City Paradise Radio.
This is Brian Hoffman.
Okay, ready?
Right. And go.
Red light on.
Go.
Hi, this is Brian Hoffman, and I listen to Sin City Sunset Radio.
Is that right?
Sin City Paradise. It's all right. I'm great at editing. Sin City, like para?
Paradise, yeah.
Sin City Paradise Radio.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's called Sin City Paradise Radio. Your name, and I listen to Sin City Paradise Radio. Okay, go.
My name is Joey Nichols, and I'm listening to Sin City Paradise Radio.
Sin City.
Oh, Sin City.
Paradise Radio.
Did I say sun?
Yeah, that's okay. He said sunset.
Charles Lansky.
Wait. Okay, go.